In this class, we are going to be discussing how to import job estimates. First, in order to get to the job estimate screen, you want to navigate down to Jobs and Job Estimates. Okay, so before we show you how to import the estimate, I want to show you the Excel CSV file template. So for an estimate for a job that has been already set up in the system, the import template looks like this. There is another estimate import template for a scenario where a project has not been entered into Intacct yet, but that is a different file format. So for this class, we're just going to focus on importing an estimate in for an existing project in the system. So as you can see, the first field here, I'm going to fill in my estimate ID number that I want to give it. Now, if you are using document numbering, you want to make sure you are mirroring the format that your document numbering for estimates is set up as. Okay, so for my document numbering, my estimates start with EST, and then I've got 6 digits after that, and I'm on number 5. Okay, so you want to give your estimate a description. We want to set it to an active status. I want to put the project ID in here. And here is where I'm going to start filling in data for the various estimate lines. So line number 1, 2, and if I had more, I would do 3, 4, and so on. Okay. The estimate type you would put here, if it's original, revised, you know, whatever your estimate types you have in the system, you can use. But this one, we're going to have an original estimate type. Now, here is my cost code. So on the job, these two cost codes are added to the job setup screen on the cost code tab. Okay, so these two are available for me to use in this import estimate template. My cost type is other for both of those. Is an example here. And then I'm gonna scroll over and I've got two amounts in here for my estimate entry amount, okay? So that's the bare minimum you wanna fill out here for getting an estimate into the system. Okay, so now let's import this estimate in to Intacct. Let's hit the Import Estimate Only button. And I'm going to go out and find the file. And I want to put my email address in here. Otherwise, everything else can stay the same. Now, if you have a large estimate and you want to process it offline, you can click this here and it will process it in the scheduling process. Let's click import. And our estimate has been imported successfully. So let's go back to here and refresh our screen. And now you can see the job estimate for job 23002.